All right, today we're cutting open the oil filter off my motor to put together a couple weeks ago. Got break-in time on it, and that's about it. It's a 7099. It's a small version for the small block Chevrolet. Done cut it open, ripped all the fiber off of it. See, it's got a little bit of stuff there. It's all the same consistency. I think it's just from ring breaking and there's no big pieces. Is the proper way of checking it though. You gotta rip the stuff off of it and open it up.